got a board anywhere?
Yeah, that's a keeper.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's a keeper. I didn't clean it because it was done off in the pool or what.
Yeah, that's a
guys, so today we got a charter boat out of Seabrook, New Hampshire for Haddock with my buddy Sean today. We're gonna have a good day killing it.
Alright guys, so this morning we were out off the coast of Seabrook. We're going on a charter, a 12 hour charter from 5 to 5. Fishing for Haddock. One of my subscribers, Scott, I watched his video, loved it, decided I had to get out here. It. I'll give you guys a quick look around. We got some beautiful light this morning. So the boat's 90 feet. We have 1 to 2 foot waves today. It'll be about 80 degrees, no overcast. Should be a good day. They say yesterday was a slow day.
We got a board anywhere?
Yeah, that's a keeper.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's a keeper. I didn't clean it because it was done off in the pool or what.
Yeah, that's a keeper.
Tangled up with you too.
Thank you, buddy. Don't ask so many questions. Two questions for the day. You just ask both of them.
Ground tangle from you? Might be on bottom. Yeah. There we go. Small. What's he going to look for? Shit. That's cool.
Just takes it.
All right, right there. Yeah, thank you, sir. That's a keeper.
Keeper.
Oh, rip its rip the bottom out on it. Pull it through the gills. Rip it right through, yeah, right there. Swallow that thing, huh?
Good. Want some sunblock? Yeah. Pretty good.
So we're fishing on the bottom with 16 ounce sinkers. Trying to get some haddock. Fishing for lots of dogfish though. Oh.
That looks good. Roll with your boss.
Yep. Good enough. Hell yeah. Oh. That's a dogfish. God, I'm confident of. Yeah. Doing better over here?
Oh yeah, doing great. None of the dogs.
How are you?
We're pulling up a few over there, so yeah. I just pulled up a pretty good one.
Nice. Judging on your shirt, I'd say you're doing a pretty good day.
Yeah. It's a mess. Not big enough. There's no way. He's like, what, a foot? Yeah, 14.
Huh?
14?
Yeah.
I thought it was small.
Small.
Yeah.
the water, but I'll get them for you.
Freaking thing.
Still nothing? Oh, that's why he was all tangled up. They don't take long to get on the spot, huh? Thought I was tangled up with someone else too. Knew I had one on too. Thank you.
Tuning in.
Thank you very much.
Check out his channel. It's linked down below.